If you're feeling anxious, there's an easy solution. Turn off the news. The government has been accused of using covert strategies to keep people in a perpetual state of heightened fear in order to make them obey COVID-19 restrictions. A group of 47 psychologists has claimed that this amounts to a strategic decision to inflate the fear levels of the British public, which has left many people too afraid to leave their homes to go to medical appointments. On the 22nd of March, Sage stated that the perceived level of personal threat needs to be increased amongst those who are complacent by using hard-hitting emotional messaging. It's disgusting how we're being subjected to a full-scale psychological warfare. Whether intentional or not, the media is training us to be perpetually petrified. It's no way to live, and it's actually proven to weaken the immune system. Coverage of COVID is now routinely focused on conspiracy theorists, even though the vast majority of people are following all the pointless rules. It's utterly disproportionate how they're fueling anger against anyone asking questions. It's not about public health, it's about controlling information. Thousands of doctors are asking legitimate questions. Turn off the news, you'll feel